Right, my wee video of this wee hassle lock. This was on the back of a safe door. The link to the other video is down there. I'll put a link and let you see. There was a big safe door and this was on the back. It's like a wee switch or something, only a 3-pinner. But when I got it, I made that wee key for it, a 5-pin key, but it hardly matter. Only a 3-pinner. But when I got it, there was all standard pins in it, but I think I must have changed the pins because not that it matters, like, but I think it's giving me false sets and shit, so I'll take it counter rotation. Counter rotation and what have you, so I'm guessing that I've put spools in it. That's not the easiest way to open it, by the way. This is the easiest way to open it. Open closed. Right. That's the back of it. I take it was just a switch or something. There was nothing on the back of it. That wee bit of aluminium I put on just to stop a lock turning right round, but I'm taking it was just a switch to, if anybody opened the back of the safe door, it would let somebody know, so I don't know, but I showed you the key, didn't I? That's just a wee key I made for it, like I said, it's just a 3-pinner, so check out the link down there about the safe door that this was on. Icy Bryce, thanks very much for watching. See you later.